to yet another cold Arctic start here to your Sunday morning. High pressure is in control still of the area. That's what's been bringing in a lot of that cold Arctic air across parts of the deep south, but it's also been keeping our skies on the clear side yesterday and still expected to continue throughout the day today. A little bit of some cloud cover is expected to build in, but definitely not going to be blocking that sunshine. Just off towards our west, a lot of activity going on. We have a couple rounds of storm systems that's expected to build in parts of the west throughout the week, and that's expected to bring us a couple of rounds of rain as we head into the new work week as well. This is looking at our temperatures right now, teens and 20s on the board. We're sitting right at 19 degrees here in Jackson, feeling like 14. Real feel values in the single digits up into parts of the Delta and in Northeast Mississippi. 15 degrees in Kosciuszko, but it feels like 7 degrees outside. We will warm up nicely throughout the afternoon today. Afternoon highs are expected to be in the low to upper 40s, 47 degrees here in Jackson for this afternoon, nearing 50 degrees over parts of our river counties. Heading into this evening, another cold start going into your Monday, but definitely not as cold as what we've seen over the past couple of mornings. Upper 20s to low 30s on the board, right at that 30 degree mark here in Jackson. So enjoy the sunshine again while we have it for today. High pressure still in control over a majority of the area here, but we will start to see a little bit more cloud cover build in as we head into this evening and really going into your Monday. Monday, we stay dry throughout a majority of the day, but that's going to be our first round of rain as we head into the new work week. We're not expecting this rain to move in closer to around that 5-6 o'clock hour just west of the Mississippi River. So widespread rain chances are expected throughout the overnight hours on Monday, and it's likely we could get a couple of some heavy downpours, possibly even some thunderstorm activity around that midnight hour going into your Tuesday. Tuesday, we are expected to stay on the drier side, at least to start off the morning. A couple of some isolated showers are possible, and more rain is in the forecast throughout the day on Tuesday and really for a majority of the week ahead. So that's only round one to start off the week. Tuesday into Wednesday, again, yet another round of rain is expected to move in. Wednesday into Thursday, another round of rain moving across parts of the deep south. And as we head into Friday and into the weekend, it looks like Friday will stay on the drier side, but it's likely more rain is going to be moving in by Saturday. Here is your 7-day forecast. So again, enjoy the sun while we have it for today, because we won't be seeing it much of it as we head into the new work week. High afternoon high temperatures are well above average for this time of year.